Now, tens of millions of unsolicited ballots without any verification measures whatsoever.
Well, we're interrupting this because what the President of the United States is saying, in large part, is absolutely untrue. He began, and we're not going to allow it to keep going because it's not true. He began with there were legal votes, and if they only count the legal votes, I easily win. If they count the illegal votes, they're trying to steal the election. There is not a scintilla of evidence that this is true. None. There's only words here. No truth. He said the pollsters knowingly got the polls wrong to create voter suppression. There is no evidence of any kind that this has happened, and he's provided none. He said that there is actually a red wave in this election. That is categorically false. He said there was election interference. There is no evidence to support that, and the president has offered none. He said the polls were fake. In some cases, the polls were wrong. It's been widely discussed that maybe the idea of polling needs to be reinvented. That's for another day. There's no evidence that the polls were, quote, fake. He said that observers were not allowed in to watch the counting of the votes. Categorically false. He said that he won a court challenge on allowing observers in to view. And in fact, he did win a court challenge in Allegheny County in Pennsylvania. That court challenge was specifically about the distance from which poll watchers would be able to stand. If memory serves, it was 12 feet from the counters. One representative from the Democratic Party, one representative from the Republican Party. In Allegheny County, he specifically asked, or his campaign did, that poll viewers and observers be allowed to stand within 6 feet. They agreed to do so. And in Allegheny County, according to reports from Pennsylvania, they shut down the count so that they could reconfigure the situation so that representatives from the Democrats and the Republicans could stand not within 12 feet, but within 6 feet of the count. That change was made, and then they were planning to restart. He said that they want that after, if you could take him out of my ear, please. He said they wanted to wait until after the election and then find extra votes for him. There is no evidence that this is true, and he's offered no evidence to support it. He said that he won Florida. Bigly, I believe, was the quote. He won Florida by 300, let's see. He won Florida by 3.4%. He said that he would have won the election legally. Right now, Vice President Biden leads President Trump in the total votes counted by 3.9 million. He said he will not allow the corruption to steal the election. There is no indication of any corruption to steal the election, and no evidence thereof has been offered. He said that they don't want anyone watching as they count the ballots. This is categorically false. In each case, observers are allowed from both sides of the political aisle to watch the counting happen. He said that they are trying to commit election fraud. Categorically false. In the state of Georgia, the Secretary of State was asked if there had been any voter fraud investigations of yet. And the Secretary of State in the state of Georgia said there have been no complaints of voter fraud by Democrats or Republicans. And as a result, there have been no investigations of voter fraud. The truth is, the count continues. The vote ended at different times as set by law and structure in states and counties across the nation on Election Day, Tuesday, November 3rd. The vote stopped and the counting began. In some cases, ballots were allowed by mail-in as long as postmarked by the end of the day on November 3rd to be counted for a few more days. Pennsylvania, for instance, the Republican-controlled state created rules that allowed for the counting to continue through Friday of this week, so until tomorrow. No votes are being allowed after November the 3rd. In some states, they have to arrive by November the 3rd. But allegations of voter fraud allegations of trying to steal the election. None of that is true. Not one word.